looking northwest from the VFW post in DeSoto at a rapidly moving fog cloud with a definite emerging vortex, looks like. You can see a...
yeah, look, there it is. There is a little disturbance up here. So it's,
yeah. Video. So we're looking at Drew Culbertson's map of the area that's directly overhead.
Radar.
Radar.
AccuWeather, got to give them their...
Okay, give AccuWeather the credit.
Yep.
Okay, cool. We come back up the flagpoles, look at the overhead here and see what the reality looks like.